Nightmare skips out on work, neglects his health, and is a useless superior. So, why do you still work for him?
I honestly don't know, but maybe because sometimes that happens.
That? I couldn't get anything more out of Gray, but then... Nightmare! Take your medicine already!
No! Why must I drink something so bitter? Stop bullying me!
I see. I'm not a mother like Gray, so maybe I should sleep before the dead. Time for me to move out of the Tower of Clover.
Oh! I'm sorry.
Just please take care of yourself.
An illusion.